how can you fast track your results? How can you get results faster? How can you burn more calories throughout the day, right? We all wanna know this. Look, I've helped tons of people lose a lot of weight, and it's all little lifestyle habits. So I'm gonna show you guys today little tricks you can do that help you burn more calories without even thinking about it. To do this, I got my special guest.
Hey!
Brand new trainer, Rebecca. So we're gonna show you guys how fit people live, the lifestyle habits that we do, and the little tricks that we have. All right, so number one, you see where we're at? We're in beautiful Auburn Hills. We're at the grocery store. This is how far we parked away, because habit number one is parking farther away. All right, number one, saves your car a little bit, unless you park like Kim did and have a bad parking job, no cars will hit you. But it makes you walk a little bit more, enjoy the fresh air. In Michigan, it's not always easy to do because it's winter time and it gets cold, but you're always burning more calories. Number two,
have a plan. As you go into the grocery store, make a list before you go in. Shop on the outside. That way you're not just wandering up and down the aisles, looking at all the things, buying all the candy.
Yes, and to add to that, never go to the grocery store hungry. Terrible idea. You'll buy so much food that you do not need. Number three, guys, stop the casual drinks. You know what I'm talking about. The times where you go to lunch or you meet up with a coworker, you have the casual beer at night, watch Netflix, those beers add up. The casual drinks that most people do derail your fitness results by 73%. So the little drinks, save those for the cheat meals. And,
yeah, so a lot of people work in tall buildings. You always have the option of an elevator. Take the stairs. Stairs are a great way to burn calories fast. They get your heart rate going, breathing a little heavier.
So let's wrap it up, guys. Number one, park farther away. Walk a little bit more. Oh, I almost forgot this one too. Have walking meetings. Whenever we meet, we talk about our business plans or talk about anything going on, we're always walking. It gets us out, fresh air. It just feels good to exercise, to move, but those things add up. You have 7 meetings throughout the day, that's 7 times you're walking, those calories will be burned.
Yep.
So, walking meetings, walk farther away from the parking lot.
Yep.
Have a plan when you get to the grocery store. Take the stairs and cut out the casual drinks. These are the things that we do with people inside our Body Transformation Challenge that starts September 25th. All right, if you want your spot for this challenge, you have to apply. I will put the comment, I'll put the application link in the comments. You can apply right now, guys. Like, comment, share. Love this. Thank you, Rebecca. Chase it.